Hi everyone, welcome back. In this session, I am going to explaining about sequential output tracing. In the last session, we already discussed a few problems. Let's continue the session. Here, in this session, the given information is, first of all, the word arrangement machine, when given an input, here one input is given, input line of words, input is given as in terms of words, and rearranges it in every step following a certain rule. We don't know that rule. What is the rule it is following for each and every step? First of all, we need to identify that particular rule. Once you know that rule, definitely you can apply the same rule for each and every question. Now the question is, following is an illustration of input line of words and various steps of rearrangement. Here input is given and followed by four steps are given in this problem. Now if you see this, step 4 is the last step. Step 4 is the last step for the given input. Now find out an appropriate step in each of the following questions that follows the above rule. Based on the rule which we are identifying from these inputs, input as well as steps, the same logic should be applied for the questions which are given in this directions. Here total around 4 or 5 questions will be there in each and every section based on the examination pattern, so that you need to apply the same logic for each and every question, right? First of all, we need to identify the logic. Here the input is gone, are, take, enough, brought, and station. These are the words. Total how many words are there? Total 6 words are there. Now first of all, the logic is, initially what he has taken, in the first step, take is at this position, and this take is written at the starting position, and remaining how he is written, gone, or, next, enough, brought, station. It means this take is come to starting position, remaining as per the given order, given input order, and just he is taking the word take in the first position and remaining all are same position. There is no change in remaining words. Now whereas coming to second step, take is already completed. After that, in the remaining words he has taken R. He has taken R is at second position. This word is second position and remaining all are same. Gone, enough, brought, station, right? Now, if you observe carefully what he is doing from step 1 and step 2, it is very clear that among all the given words, one word is starting with G, next A, T, E, B, S. In the first step, the word which starts with T, that is at starting position. After that, in the second step, the word which starts with A, that is at second position, he has written, right? In that way, here he is doing alternatively. Initially, he is taking the word which starts with alphabetical, reverse alphabetical order. Here, T comes last. As per the English alphabet, if you observe all the letters, G, A, T, E, B, S, among these 6 letters, T comes last as per the English alphabet. So, in the first step, he is doing last letter from the end. So, he is taking that letter to the starting position. After that, first letter from starting, that is A. That is written at second step. After that, in third step, what is the next last letter after T? Remaining, we left over with, these are the total remaining 4 words. Among these, here, yes, the word station, it starts with yes. So, that will comes to third position and remaining all are same positions. After that, brought should come to fourth position. Remaining as per the order, gone and enough. Now Here, gone and enough, these are already in the same pattern. He is doing alternatively. In the first step, he is taking the word which starts with the ending onwards. The word which starts with ending onwards, that comes to first position, initial positions. And in the second step, in the next step, he is doing the words which are starting with the starting letters. It comes to second step. In the similar pattern, he is doing the same pattern for third and fourth and fifth and sixth. Alternatively, he is doing the words, taking the words initially starting with ending onwards. After that, starting onwards. Ending, starting, ending, starting. The same pattern should be applied for each and every question. Now, let us look at the following questions. The first question is C. Input. Input is given as car, on, star, quick, demand, fat. These are the total six words given. Now the question what he is asking is, what will be the third step? We want to write the third step for the given input. According to the logic, according to this rule, initially have to write the word which starts from ending. From ending, the word which starts from, as per the English alphabet, yes, star, right? Star. So, in the first step, star at starting position and remaining all are as per the order. Car, on, quick, demand, fat, right? Now, let us look at the second step. If you look at the second step, in the second step, the word which starts from the starting letter. Here, among all the A is not there. No letter, no word is starting with A. After that, B, no. And next, C. C is already in the same order. So, there is no need of taking the same point again. Now, in the second step, this second rule is already applicable. Now, after that, the word which starts with ending letter, that is quit, obviously, quick, that should come at third position. Up to here, star, car, that is common, and here you have to write quick, after that on, next demand, and next fat. Up to here, total three words are completed. This is step 2. Now, step 3. Step 3 is up to here, there is no change. Now, I need to write the word which starts from starting, that is demand, obviously. So, it is demand on fat. This is the third step. That is the question he is asking. First one is star, second one is car, third one is quick. So, once check it out, star, car, quick. Star, car, no. Option A is eliminated. Star, car, quick, demand, on, fat. Right. Option B is the right answer for this question. Here the third step for the given input is option B. There is no need of checking for remaining options. This is your answer. Check it out where this option is there. Option B is the right answer for this question. Let's move on to the next question. See here. Here it is. Here also same input and the steps are same. And the rule is also same rule. Now, look at the input which is given. Input is given as ink, hurry, yet, for, the, victory. Total six words are given. Which of the following will be the last step? We need to write the last step, right? Last step we need to write. According to first step, first one will be ending with starting with why, because this is the last letter. Y is the last letter from starting, so it will start with yet and remaining as per the order. Ink, hurry, for, the, victory, right? This is step 1. And in step 2, yet is already done. After that, what I have to write? The letter which starts as per the English alphabet first. That is fur. So second one is fur, and remaining as per the order: ink, hurry, the, victory. In examination point of view, in order to save your time, you just what you have to do is you just write down only the starting letters. No need of writing all the letters. That is time waste process. Just for giving for the notes to you people, that is the reason why I am giving this one here at fur. Again, after that, again you have to take the word which starts with the ending letter. So that is victory, obviously. So victory is third position. Next, ink, hurry, the. After that, in the fourth step, three words are already done. These three words are common. And next one should be which starts with starting letter. That is hurry, not ink. So first one is hurry, and next one is ink, and next one is the. And next, in the fifth step, up to here common, after that you need to write the ending one, that is the, and after that ink. So fifth step is the final step for the given input. Here it is: yet, for, victory, 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 hurry, the, ink. This is the last and final step. Option C is the right answer. Why? Because initially ending letter Y, after that starting letter. Here first of all you just write down Y I H F T V. These are the letters. First you need to write ending letter Y, after that starting letter. Among all those starting letter F. After that ending letter, this is over, this is over. After that ending one is V. After that starting one is H. And next, after that ending one is T, and starting one is I. This should be the order: yet, for, victory, hurry, the, ink. That will be occurred in step 5. Option C is the right answer for the given input. Let's move on to the next question. See here. Step 3 of an input is warden. Step 3 is given. What step would be warden, ink, town, garden, restore, examination? See here. Here first one is warden. That is given. And in the next one. So whenever he is asking about this case, you need to see according to the rule. First one you need to write the ending one. First of all write down all the letters W E T I G R. This is these are the letters. These are the letters. According to that we need to write in which order. First one should be ending letter, so that is W. After that starting letter, that is among these ending letter is W, starting letter is E, and after that again ending letter. Ending letter is T. After that starting letter is G. After that ending letter is R. Starting letter is I. Now this is the last step. This is the last step. Here step 3 of an input is this one. Here step 3 is given as W E T I, G, and R. I, G, R. This is step 3. Now, he is given as W, I, T, G, R, E. But here if you see, second one, second position, first position is same. So, there is no change. Already, he replaced first position. Now if you see the second position should be, according to the rule, second position should be E. Second position should be E. That is there at this position. It means he didn't interchange the second position at this point. So automatically this position should be changed, right? After that, this position is given as T. This position is given as T. Now, if you want to write the second position from this, if you take this one, first one is W, and next one should be E, and remaining all are in the same order, that is I, T, G, R. This is, we don't know which step, and after that you need to change. After this one, next one is ending one, W, E, ending one is T, and remaining as per the order, I, G, R, right? Here, step 3 is this one. This is step 3. Step 3. And now, this one is here, this step is, this is step 3, this is step 2, and this should be the given one, W, I, T, G, R, E. This must be step 1. Then only it is possible to get step 3 as this particular output. Step 3 output should be this one. In order to get step 3 output, this particular step which is given as, that is step 1. So, option A is the right answer. He has interchanged two positions, that is E as well as T. Two positions are changed, that is the reason why your answer is two steps behind of step 3. Some people will think that two steps ahead of step 3, that is wrong way of thinking. Two steps behind of step 3, your answer should be option A. Let's move on to the next question. See here, last question in this session. Step 4 of an input is violate, this is step 4. Which of the following could be step 2 of that input? It is better to go with the option verification method for these kind of problems. So, this is step 2. This is step 2. Step 2. We need to find step 2. Right? See, if it is step 2, first one is step 2. Violate. First of all, write down all the letters. V, F, S, H, J, next M. These are the letters, right? Now, step 2 is this one, and step 4 is given as step 4. This is the exact step which is given in the order. V, F, S, H, J, M, right? This is step 4. Suppose if it is step 2, second one, this is step 2, V, F, S, O, S, H, J, M, and second option, V, F, J, H, S, M, and next, V, J, H, F, S, M, this is step 2, and fourth option, V, F, S, J, H, M, this is step 2, right? This is first option. Among these four options, only one option is right answer, right? So, let us take first option. If I take first option, that is my answer. This is step 2, according to the option. If it is step 2, the rule is, first you need to write the ending letter. Ending letter is obviously V. Ending letter, there is no change. That is V only, ending letter. After that, starting letter, F. After that, ending letter is again, that is S. Ending letter should be S. After that, starting letter, that is H. After that, ending letter, M. After that, starting letter, J. This is the final step. This is the final step. But we don't want up to final step. Here, step 4 is given. We need to find step 2. That is the case. If it is the case, V, F, after that, S, that is in order, H, that is in order, and next, that is in order, right? And this step 4 and step 2, if you observe carefully, these two are same, step 4 and step 2. So, option A is obviously wrong one. Directly, you can cancel. this is step 4 and this is step 2. If it is step 2, obviously both are same, that is wrong answer. And next, coming to this case, VF. After that, ending one should be, step 3 is, you need to change S. S is at this position, JHM. In this case, VF, after that S, after that JHM. This is step 3. In step 4, what you need to do? You need to do that H should be at 4th position. If it is at 4th position, VFSHJM. This is step 4 that is given. So, if you observe carefully, step 4 and here step 4, both are same. It means option B is the right answer. If you select option B, then only you will get option 4 is violet, fur, sore, height, journey, medium. This is step 4. Guys, I hope you understand the session. Very important problems, all these are. So, thank you very much for watching.